Hello folks, join us again on Peterville here. We've got some spraying to go and do today, so we're going to get in the tractor in a minute. I've got a little bit to finish off myself and some to do for someone up the road. So I'm going to shut my front door properly. Right, let's go. Got the John Deere 6155M on row crop tyres and the Hardy Mega Sprayer. So let's get this filled up. Hello. Hello Dave. Yeah, I'm just on my way down to you now. I've just filled the sprayer up and I'm about to come down. Are you all ready to go down there? I assume you are. Yeah. Okay, alright. So what? What was that? Car's just crashed. Alright. Well, I'll come down and see if I can get through. All right, then. Okay, yeah, bye. Okay. We're going to see if we can get anywhere down there. Oh dear. Looks like there's a tractor pulling out and someone coming too fast down the road. He's obviously just helping them out, so I just speak to his wife or whatever. Yeah, hello Sarah. He was expecting me to do some spraying, but I don't think I'm going to be able to get through there, so I'll have to speak to him a bit later. Okay, alright then. I've only got a whip round the headland and now I've already done the middle part just to finish off some pre-emergent spray on my own field here, try and stop the weeds. Got all our gear out, ready to drill. That's where we'll leave it for today, I think. Catch you later.